week, our four diners are from Newcastle.
Diner is rugby player and fitness fanatic Ralph Appleby. Ralph trained with Maldon Park Rugby Club and has run 17 marathons in the last year. First host, Ralph's going all out to impress his guests. First up is Australian migrant and bar worker Ian from Gateshead.
Hi there.
You're on, mate.
Thanks very much. I'm Ralph. Welcome to my home. Would you like the tour?
Yeah, mate. Go ahead.
Come in. I'll give you the tour. Living room, bathroom, bedroom, and this way is the kitchen. Watch the Falcons jersey there. I have played for them. And if you do recognise me, it's because I've actually been on TV before. Yes, I'm a bit of a celebrity. I actually won The Biggest Loser last year, 2010, with a record of 4 stone. So, you know, it's working. Come on through, come on. So, I can do it unsupervised and, that's the dream. Anyway, come through.
As Ralph's mane sizzles away, he entertains the guests in the next room with stories of his recent jaw reconstruction. With his mane out of the way, the guests begin to wonder what's happened to Ralph. Ian goes to check.
Ralphie, mate, are you alright? You're alright, buddy?
Ralphie?
Don't show my personal trainer. It's gone again. Oh, my jaw.
You're right, mate.
My jaw's
gone. Your jaw gone again.
My jaw's gone again.
Turn that camera off, mate. Turn that camera off, mate.
I thought it was
going to
be nice.
So, with a combined score of 9, it wasn't a B for rugby player Ralph Appleby. But tune in next week when we see how much one man can eat through a straw. Thanks for watching.